New at 5, Socorro ISD leader Dr. Nate Carman has been selected as the lone finalist to serve as superintendent in Higley Unified School District in Arizona. In a statement, the superintendent, Dr. Carman, said, quote, "I am grateful for the opportunities and success that I have enjoyed while serving the Socorro ISD community. I look forward to finishing this year and further building on our success over the last 2 years."